that we should be careful and not all statements like this are true. So imagine that we have somebody suggested that another rule, and my question is, can you see that it's not a good rule? So imagine we have two sides, and the angle, this angle. So imagine we have two triangles which have the same side. The two sides are the same, and the angle is the same, but it's not the angle between the sides, but it's the angle opposite to one of the sides. Есть такая, представим себе, что мы забыли, как мы признали, и решили, что достаточно двух сторон одного угла. И вот у нас есть треугольник, мы знаем две стороны и один угол. И есть другой треугольник, у которого такие же две стороны и такой же угол. Можно заключить, что они равны. Окей. You knew this, yeah? Okay. So this is not a good thing. We cannot. This is not our plan. We will see a counter example for
you now. We need an example.
So we need an example when these are the same, but the triangles are different. Can you show us?
Triangles are different. We know this angle.
Yeah. We know this angle, and in the other triangle is the same.
Две стороны противоположащие углы, это дело